Hello friends, this is in continuation of the higher education series lecture. We started with higher education in Germany. We mentioned the pros and cons and the verdict. We had said that it's a good choice for Indians to be in Germany with the advantage of no fees or low fees, low expenses as compared to USA. That video was, or the content of that video was facilitated through my student, Sankul Rathod. I'm thankful to him. In continuation of that, a short discussion on higher education in Ireland. For this, I consulted my student, Vaibhav Thorath. So thank you, Vaibhav, for this information regarding higher education in Ireland. To start with, let us speak about the cost. USA, the cost of higher education or MS in US, you require around 50 lakhs, maybe more than that. Maybe if you get some scholarship or stipend for or assistantship, maybe the cost may go lower. Or if you are intelligent, then you pick your electives in such a way that, or credits in such a way that you may save some money. But still, it's the affair is the expenses in US is around 40 to 50 lakhs or beyond. The total cost of higher education doing MS in Ireland is around 18 lakhs. Out of that, the course fee is around between 9 to 10 lakhs, and around 10 lakhs will be your living expenses for the course duration. The course duration is also shortened, like 15 months course duration as compared to the 24 months equivalent course duration in Germany or Europe or in US. So you save time there, you save money also. As far as while applying for visa and the universities, you have to show that your sponsor has a saving of around 10 lakhs or whatever to sponsor the fees and the living expenses. So that is one constraint. But you don't get a Schengen visa. You get a normal visa of that country. You cannot, as in Germany, you get a Schengen visa and you can work in any European country. That possibility is not there with Ireland. Coming to living expenses, that again depends on your lifestyle. But the rents are on higher side as compared to Germany. There are around 400, 450, 500 euros per month for the rent. What the Ireland government has come out with is you require around 10,000 per year euros for your expenses. So accordingly, you have to plan. But if you are diligent, you can even live with 600 euros per month. So that's not an issue. Or you can do some part-time job if possible to reduce your expenses or curtail your expenses. Then comes to the education part. The expectations are high. The syllabus is heavy and the course duration as it is less of 15 months only. So within less time, you have to give out more, whether it is assignments, the timelines, they're very stringent. So you have to be on your toes as far as whenever you're studying in Ireland. The courses are good. The professors are good. Coming to social aspect, English, you need not, just as in Germany, you have to have the knowledge of German language to interact with people there. In Ireland, that's not an issue. People are friendly there. Come out on their own and they talk, they help. So that's not an issue in Ireland. What we can say is Ireland also is a good choice if you do not have the budget of studying in USA and still want a good quality higher education, then Ireland also is a good choice for you. Oh, that's it. Thank you.